You notice how Tilly is not paying any attention to the cat. This cat is not a trained cat. He's not doing this because we've invited him to do it. Cats do what they want to do on their own. But it's a blessing in the training process because you have a situation where the cat is a constant distraction, and it causes Tilly to have focus on me, which is what I want. She has to focus on me.